Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Today, we have a very important topic for all the Android Car Stereo users out there. Have you ever encountered the issue of ZLINK getting deleted from your car stereo? If so, then this video is for you. In this video, we're going to show you how you can easily get the ZLINK app back in case it gets deleted from your Android Car head unit. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So stay tuned to learn how to fix this issue and never miss out on your favorite app while on the go. Firstly, try to get the ZLINK app back from the factory default settings. To do this, go to Car Settings, then System Settings and select Factory Defaults. Enter the correct password to modify the factory default settings. You can find the list of default passwords by clicking on this card right here. For T5 Android head units, the advanced factory default password is 16176699. Once in the advanced factory defaults, enable the CarPlay option to get the deleted ZLINK app back, if you have the option. If you don't find the CarPlay option here, move on to the next step. To update the Android Car Stereo, you will need to have the compatible update file. Contact the seller and get the update file for your Android head unit. If you have the T5K2501 head unit, then you can find the download link for the update file in the description of this video. Once you have the update file, copy it to your pendrive and connect it to your Android Car Stereo. Then go to Car Settings, then System Settings, and select System Update. Tap on Start Update to update the entire Android head unit with the latest ZLINK app. Click on this card to find the dedicated video on how to update the Android head unit. And there you have it, folks. Two simple and easy methods to get the deleted ZLINK app back on your Android Car Stereo. We hope this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found it useful and hit that subscribe button for more informative content like this. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.